difficult. As he makes his way towards the octagon, he knows he needs to put on a good show tonight.
This guy is an excellent boxer, and if the fight takes place standing, he will have a distinct advantage with his striking skill.
Magnifico enters the octagon, ready to go to battle. Dong-Yong Kim, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
Dong-Yong Kim is an extremely talented judo player and a well-rounded mixed martial artist. Very effective takedowns, a solid submission game, and he has some power in that straight left of his.
Set to fight him here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Magnifico is 32. Kim is 34. Magnifico will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge, Dan Perglianta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. And now we're introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Busan, South Korea, Dong-Yong Stunggun Kim!
All right, make the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Have a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Kim.
You ready?
Magnifico. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Magnifico. Black trunks for Kim.
Dong-Yong Kim is an aggressive, dynamic, attacking fighter with very good wrestling, an excellent judo base, and very good striking as well. They're going after it quick here.
Doing a good job with his striking. Nice jab by Magnifico.
He's taking some shots now.
Oh, nice body kick. Left hand.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Caught him with a left.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Hard inside leg kick lands. Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe. Solid jab.
Powerful right hand.
He's able to complete the single.
Let's go! Get him off! Get him off!
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Both men exchanging.
nice head kick. He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, combination.
Huge kicks. He hurt him with that hook. Hard straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, solid jab. Gigantic kicks.
Man, he just missed. He connects with the left.
Oh! Whoa! He is clearly in big trouble here. Timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's go to a different angle. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Dong-Young Stun-Dong Kim.
Dong-Young Kim wins by knockout.